Hello everybody and welcome back to Amazing Tech for All. Today we'll be discussing Jellyfin and how to do live TV streaming on through your Jellyfin server. So the Jellyfin deployment that I'm using is still running on TrueNAS, so let's get to it. Let's see, we still have TrueNAS over here as my TrueNAS deployment. If you would like to see how to build this TrueNAS server, please feel free to go on to one of my previous videos and then you'll see how I set up TrueNAS. Okay, so let's get back to it. Here is TrueNAS and we will go to Jellyfin. So we'll log in with the TrueNAS admin account. I happen to have saved the password for that. And here we will go to the apps. Now, I already installed Jellyfin on TrueNAS and I've showed how to do that in the past as well in one of my previous videos. So we'll go to the Jellyfin web interface and here it will ask us to log in with the admin account, which we've created. Let's do that and log in. Let's see. Oh, that did not work. I think let me just go and take a look at one of where I set it up before. We'll go into. I'll bring this across in a second. We'll go in here and do this one and connect. That's not good. Okay, let's check quickly where I, if I may have set the web interface password. Usually it is somewhere over here. There we go. Well, let's see. Okay, let's try now. Let's go back to here and go on to this. Okay, we are in our TrueNAS application, a web application. So these are videos that I've taken before. So today we are going to add live TV streaming to this. So let's click on the three icons, the three lines. So let's click on the three icons, the three lines or the burger icon, I think, and click on dashboard. Then we'll go down to live TV. Here we can add a tuner device, so we'll select that, and here on the drop down we will select M3U. So now we will go to do a search M3U GitHub and find a playlist. That was a misspelling of GitHub. Let's just do that. So now we'll just select the first one over there and we will go down and we will find the MCU line. So we'll just select this and put it into the tuner URL. So we'll do a save and a refresh. So what this does, it goes and collects the metadata and indexes the playlist so that you can find live TV streams. So after a few seconds, we should have a live TV stream functionality available within Jellyfin. Just give it a few more seconds. Usually doesn't take that long, but depending on your internet speed, this can go very fast or it will take a little while. Okay, at last that completed. So let's go click on our little icon over there, and now you have an icon for live TV. So let's click on this. Now what I found is that these icons don't do very well. I don't find anything under here. I still need to figure out what the cause is for that. But if you go to channels, and I'll see if I can find something else. Let's go and see maybe what was I looking for earlier? Can I find something here? This list is, it's 1 to 100 apparently. There should be a way to search it. I think this will allow us to search it. So if I go Sky News, then I may be able to see what Sky News has to say. It doesn't look like that one is indexed properly. So it takes a little while before these start playing. But anyway, this is actually the simple way to get this thing working. Also, this version of
For president?
Yes, on Social Security.
There we go. So there's proof that it works.
Campaign promise that you had 2023 was one of the first Agenda 47.
So Sky News is now playing on TrueNAS.
Medicare,
with Social Security.
Why was?
There we go. Thank you very much. Please remember to like and subscribe to my channel, and we'll see you next time. Thank you very much.